run down the hill. It looks like Ruben is in the lead, and here comes Alex. Drop left. Global east.
Far so good there. Here's the big thing. Excuse me, big picture. Cypress to Copperfield as well. 536. Excuse me. Compared to heavy rain. Excuse me. Scattered showers and a couple of thunderstorms during the overnight.
I had the bulldogs on a leash. I began.
Everyone got saying we're live.
LaBeouf, obviously. LaBeouf, obviously.
Now, in the past few weeks, the SPCA has been receiving
big buzzers.
Oh, my God. Come in, Mama. Get some shake. I love you,
man. Auditors last year found the state. Hello. Nice to see you.
De l'association Mille Visages.
Police!
Kan folk igen gå over broen frem og tilbage? Så det er en god nyhed her.
Har de givet dig Azad Kashmir, maybe?
But it would appear that all the parties are pretty much on the same page.
Right before the show started, it was pretty easy. You guys having a good time? There it is!
Reporting there live from Central Moscow.
According to the FBI, at the location where he dropped his... Please don't do that. Where he dropped...
¡Ay, qué hermoso! ¡Arriba México! Así es, muy buenos días, gracias. Hoy tendremos una máxima de 23 grados, sí que nos espera para este fin de semana. Es espectacular, ahora sí nos vamos a Deportes.
¡Gracias, preciosa Janet!
Kyle. Oh, my goodness, welcome back. All right.
Oh, sorry, I've got to put that. Oh.
So maybe a nice dose of frozen yogurt, as Everett's having this morning.
Hey there.
Good morning, Tri-State.
You know, I was just checking things out, making sure we've got breaking news covered.
Working on their diplomatic relationship, Kim Jong-un invited South Korea's president to his country.
Done.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Oh, wow. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Look at that.
All right, guys.
All right. Wow.
Woo! There she is.
Back to you, David.
All right. And there goes Robin King.
There are some rain chances in the forecast. Chris, you're right in front of the screen there. Chris always wanted to steal the spotlight. We'll have more after the break. Don't you do it.
Racing through this Gilbert neighborhood early yesterday morning, targeting unlocked vehicles to burglarize, but also leaving behind, as it turns out, some surveillance images.
A little bit scary, especially when you can't see what's going on. Oh my gosh, no! Okay, I'm sorry to anyone's eardrums. Okay, we're good, we're all good. We're going somewhere else, okay.
That's an oyster in there.
We're starting early. Sorry, my eyes are...
All right, here we go. I'm going to go backwards, really the ante. Here we go. So, Sean Gallagher trying out for the Globetrotters. Hey, what do you say about that? I'm done working at TMJ4. I am working for the Globetrotters now. We are done. How's it feel to have a new teammate, my man? There we go. Yeah, there we go. Signing off.
See you guys. I can't believe you made it.
Oh, my God.
That did not happen.
That is amazing. Oh, he's out.
Mic drop, gone.
Kangaroos are... Kangaroos are often described... You're going to hit me.
Why are you doing this? Why?
There, we'll take you right to our Riverhead camera. Excuse me. That's my camera. That's what I think he's doing. Come on, get out of there. All right, well, the sun is under his feathers. It's somewhere. So we're dealing with fog and man-eating birds this morning. You could see kind of ruffling his feathers. All right.
You and I are supposed to be the only goats from Kentucky, the only greatest of all time.
Is there another one trying to
There
intrude
is
on
another.
That?
There is a goat that's become a legend in Kentucky. Locals say he's been on the run from the law for years. Residents have nicknamed him Houdini, as in, now you see him, now you don't.
Ha ha.
Christina, you've goat to be kidding
oh
me.
Oh my gosh.
No? No good?
Whatever floats your goat.
Yeah, there we go. Come on, these puns aren't that bad.
Oh my God.
I love it. It was good.
The snowman.
Oh my gosh.
Hello.
What is happening?
I'm waiting for them to pop their head up like that.
Yeah. Oh. This is more than we bargained for.
Yeah, forget weather.
Oh my gosh. Get along, boys.
Wow, they are very playful this morning. At least somebody can be out in the snow enjoying the cold.
Okay, so what do you think? What type of family are we looking for Kara?
An active family. They could have another dog. She does great with other dogs. I had no issues with
that. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's happening. That is the magic of live television.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's still so... I'm sorry. Kara had a healthy baby. That's why Kara was active. It's all right, Kara. So she has a very healthy diet. And she is available for adoption. Oh, okay. So if you would like to take this gorgeous dog home.
Just come on down there.
John Dickerson returns, so stay with us.
The top allergens right now are ash, alder, as well as birch.
Haley Hernandez has some tips on how to get kids on board.
New at 6, Toledo Lucas County Democrats used a big duck trying to, sorry about that.
Got a lot of drizzle and mizzle out there, mist and drizzle out, oh my goodness. Folks, the weather forecast is coming up.
Project right onto here.
Okay.
So where she's drawing?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Hold. It's been working perfectly, and then we get...
Yeah.
You're totally good. Hold on 1 second, okay? Wait your turn, kiddo.
The social media giant also today introduced a future dating feature, one that will have security and privacy features, according to Zuckerberg. He told the crowd it's going to be for building real, long-term relationships, not just for hookups.
Good luck with that.
Yeah, we shall see. Yeah. All right. Russ Reed joining me. Montana. Anyway, Montana, go ahead.
The Ninja Turtle Michelangelo made an appearance in New York to draw attention to a collection of work from the other. Come on now.
What's Michelangelo? And he's just smiling.
I mean, come on. Look at him. He looks really pleased to be there. I think he went there because he was told there would be free pizza. Because the Ninja Turtles love pizza. And Liam loves naps, mid-morning naps. Okay, what's happening, guys? Right, it must be Friday.
Up next on the national edition of the morning show, easy updates.
Jeff.
What is going on? I don't know.